Vlog is back. We are here at the summit. We're here. We're at practice.
Can we get a summit fit?
We're
a summit fit? This is the practice. Okay. So we got the summit fit.
We have the
Northern
top.
Sports yeah. Bra.
It doesn't have good support, but just it's fine.
They never do. It's okay. It's all about the looks.
And then we have the shorts that you have to wear spandex under.
Yeah, because they're really loose and they're super short.
So
but you know.
Hi everybody. Hi, Coach Brooke. Coach Sheila. We got our passes. We got our wristbands. We're in here watching a couple teams before we have to go into practice.
Hi vlog, nice to see you again. I missed you.
The vlog is here, ready to cheer.
Ready to cheer, cheer me on.
We're ready
again,
to go to practice.
Obviously.
Can you hold it up so they can
of
see
course,
everyone?
Of course,
my arms are
ready?
Long
enough. Here. With the click, yo, with click.
Who is this?
This is our mascot, Marianne. And we have another mascot,
Deborah Lee.
This is Deborah Lee, because we are going to gobble this competition up.
She's got to hit zero.
That's it. I can't believe you're here.
Hey guys, so we're actually at practice. Practice was supposed to start right now, and everyone's kind of stressed. But
it's also raining.
Me personally, I'm not, so.
Can I be in it?
Guys, look at this new way to hold the cup. Swing your boobs.
It gets the pecs working.
And watch this. You can feed your friends.
In my opinion, that was very inappropriate. Anyway, so.
Oh my god, wait, it's Javis. Javis, say hi to the vlog, it's back.
Hi.
Javis, how old are you this time?
Do you guys remember? I fell on my face and I rolled.
Insert clip.
You got it.
Hi guys. Remember when I said it was my last year last year?
She lied again.
We are making a vlog. Mia, say hi.
Hi vlog. It's Mia.
Tell them why you're not out there.
I've concussed for 3 months now.
For way too long.
Yeah, too long.
So sad.
Yeah, it's okay.
Your brother.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hello.
We're in warm-ups.
We call him
Mucus. We're not in warm-ups.
His name is Mucus Marker Mullet Mama.
No, it's Mucus Mullet Mama. This is Pookie Nappy Baby.
No, that's my name for you.
No, you're Nappy
Baby.
I'm Nappy Mama.
She's Nappy Mama.
I actually am like everyone's mother, like in the gym.
Yeah.
Which is something we've discovered.
And I'm everyone's hype man.
Who am I here with?
I'm Danny.
What's your occupation?
Coach.
Of what? Okay. How old are you?
30.
Okay.
What?
So he was actually at the first ever summit.
Really?
No,
he was here.
I don't know if I've ever met him.
What else could I ask?
So how do you still tumble at 30 years old?
You don't.
What's your relationship status?
Oh my god, single.
We're getting deep on this interview, Isaac.
He's over there.
He's an NPC, but
tell him what an NPC is.
It's like someone that when they're like not really
playable.
He's like a robot. Like he doesn't.
Like, there.
Like
we're talking about him right there.
He's just like there.
Him right there.
My slave.
Come on, Isaac.
Slave. We're getting this is your child.
Okay guys, this is Ethan. How do you feel about this being your first summit?
I'm really good. I'm really good about it.
Oh, Envy's going. Let's go, Greta.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. Yeah.
I'm excited to do my dance because I love my dance.
I love your dance.
I like
what's right
now.
Yes. Love this dance she was talking about. You better work. Oh, yeah.
That's what it is.
Okay. Ah.
Hey, guys.
You got it, boy.
It's Phoebe.
I was my first junior coach. She was my junior coach. She was the best. Oh my god, I was Piper's junior coach too.
She was also my junior coach!
Ah! I had three junior coaches. Rowan was my other one. I don't know where she is. Concludes practice. Everyone looked so good. We're so ready for tomorrow.
I'm so excited! Woo!
To the white, to the white.
Hi, Ball. This is my fit check. I got the Envy jersey, Envy hat, Envy sunglasses, Connelly, Aria. That's my girl. It's my other girl.
Hey, it's Caitlin.
Hey, Autumn.
Hey. Today's the day. Today we're competing, and I don't know how to feel. I'm kind of nervous.
This is my Envy tattoo. I got it today. It cost me $100.
$100?
It hurt really bad.
Mine was $1,000.
Wow.
It was like really, I went to this fancy tattoo place.
Let's go. Let's go.
It's crystal time.
Come on, Caitlin! Pause! Yes!
chills. They killed it.
Good job!
Woo! Participation trophy.
Yay! Go NB! Hi guys, it's day two. We are here in warm-ups with Rampage. So ready to kill it. We're here for the field warm-up.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1,
Another finalist is Rampage from Northern Illinois.
Yeah! Rampage just made finals! We're here with Riptide and Warm Up.
Let's go! Come on! Hold it!
How are we feeling?
I'm excited. I'm really excited. And I'm a little nervous, but did you know that excitement is the same feeling as nerves? So if you just think about it and convince yourself that you're actually not nervous and you're actually just excited, it'll work. I promise.
Hi guys.
Last time you saw Kira, she was a baby.
She was a baby. Look at baby Kira. She's now a big girl.
She's on four.
Big girl Kira.
And she's such a good player. She's so good.
Force just hit super hard. Now we are going to watch Fury. Smoke show.
us are ready to watch Smoke kill it.
Yeah!
So, Force, Rampage, Fury, Chaos, and Envy are all going to finals. Hello everybody, we are here for finals. It's day three, we have 5 teams competing today. Rampage just hit so hard. How is she standing like that?
1, 2, 3, Rampage!
We're here with 4C, 4L. Rampage placed 9. They did so good today. How does it feel that both your teams made it to finals?
I feel really good. I feel really excited.
She killed it. She deserves it. It's Trin and Colleen. Chaos.
1, 2.
Who is this?
Hi, this is Avi. This is Chaos' mascot, and we're gonna slay today.
Period.
Yesterday won again today, which was not surprising because they were literally insane.
It's interview time.
for the twins.
What is the post cheer grad situation?
We're both going to the University of Minnesota Twin Cities, and we're cheering at the University of Minnesota Twin Cities.
And what are you studying?
Biology for Baltimore.
How's it feel knowing this is your last time performing with the Northern Elite?
Terrible. Very sad, but I'm very excited to compete. I love some.
This is the Connolly Twins signing out.
Stay tuned for the national anthem.
Please rise.
And you see, we're so gallantly shining.
Rowan, it's your last time competing ever. How do you feel?
I'm a little sad, but I'm excited.
Last time competing ever.
My name is Scarlett Johnson. I'm on Northern Elite MB 2023.
It's your last time competing. How do you feel?
I'm just feeling a little nervous, and I don't really know if it's my last time. Everyone always comes back. But if this is my last time, I just want to say I love this program. I love my team, and I'm so excited.
And that's on period.
But I know that they can be straight.
Whoa, guys.
you get that on video? I just saved a life.
And we just slayed the mat.
Yeah, we did good. I'm just sad now. But I feel like I did the best I've ever done in a routine.
And that's on period.
2, 3.
Let's go!
Oh my god, guys, it's Riley. It's Riley, she's here.
I'm gonna be killed in time for Fury.
Awards. Here we go.
Our fourth place finalist is Envy from Northern Elite.
Yay! Go Envy! Hey vlog, Fury got 7th, which was such a great accomplishment. I had the best time this year. I hope everyone did as well. That's it for Summit 2023. See y'all next year.